It's a great pleasure for me to attend this meeting, White Knight Symposiums, and also I'm very happy that this symposium was endorsed by ESGO. So one session is dedicated also together with European School of Oncogyno and Russian School of Oncogynecologists. So the experience which will be shared with European standards, with guidelines, it's very important here. And thank for organizing committee, especially Elena Jurlich and Igor Prelev to be here. It's great pleasure for me. Yes, of course, it's my first time here in St. Petersburg, and I also very grateful to be here for your, thanks for your hospitality. And also I have to mention, it's a really high level of conference with education standard, with workshop, with everything, it's high, really high level. My session dedicated of cervical cancer, recurrent cervical cancer. It's local recurrence, and it's dedicated to excenteration, surgical treatment of cancer. Here it's very helpful, but it's a reality. We oncogynecology do this operation. I'm a mediator connection with cervical cancer. Cervical cancer is very widely spreading in the world, but due to the screening program right now, the incidence of cervical cancer is very reduced. But unfortunately, some countries who have not organized screening program have also accidents in fourth, third stages. So my session dedicated with local advanced cervical cancer and new methods of treatment with chemo, radio, and surgical treatment of local advanced cervical cancer. I want to stress just one thing, women health in woman's hand, and try to be healthy, go in screening, vaccinated, and everything will be okay.